Did you know, there was a car on the Andrea Doria? The car was a four-seated Chrysler Norseman, built in 1956 as a concept car. The car missed its intended cargo shipment, so it was put on the first ship available, being the Andrea Doria. However, the Andrea Doria sank when it collided with the Stockholm off the coast of Nantucket. Despite many attempts to recover the car, no one's been able to open the cargo hold, so,